Hello everybody, this is your boy Thomas here, and today I'm going to be showing you my daily routine. Hope you enjoy.
The first thing that Thomas does is fills up with water. Then he fills up with coal. Then he pulls Annie and Clarabelle. His first stop will be at the plastic fill station. His next stop will be Elmer Station. His next stop will be at the motel. Now he has to back up to go to the next station. His last stop will be at a Christmas house. Now he has to back up. Now, he puts Annie and Clarabelle away.
That's what I do on my passenger route. I hope you enjoyed it. Now, I'm going to be showing you what freight trains I pull. Now, I'm going to be taking these tankers to three different locations. Let me tell you about them. The diesel fuel tank will be going to Brendan Dyer's. The raspberry tanker will be going to the cafe. And the water tanker will be going to the water tower. And Toad will be my brake van. His first stop will be a friend named Doc.
Now, he leaves Brendan Docks and goes to the cafe. Now, he's backing up to go onto the inside lawn. Now he's going to the water tanker to get his water tank filled up.
Now, since I did my job, I can go talk to Percy, my best friend.
Thomas is very sorry to talk to his best friend, Percy, so he went as fast as he could.
Hello, Percy. How was your day of work?
It was very good, Thomas. I pulled a mail train and I pulled a freight train.
That's great to hear, said Thomas.
Hey, Thomas, do you want a race?
Sure thing, Percy, but I'll bet I'll be the fastest.
So we got right up here, Thomas the Tank Engine! AKA Mr. Bat. And so we're going to do a little warm-up lap, and then we're going to time trial. So, let's get started. 3, 2, 1, warm-up time. And here he goes. He's going fast. Look at this dude go. Oh, man. And we're doing 2 laps, folks. Oh, man, he is zipping. We did the first lap. .29.33. Good. That's great. And next up is Percy the Green Engine, aka the green caterpillar with red stripes. Oh man, you can hear the fans cheer. Okay, very excited to see this little green engine. So, let's get started with a little warm-up lap. Alright, we're starting, boys. Percy's moving. He's going crazy. Green means go, and that's what he's doing, is going. Alright, just did one lap. Go, green caterpillar. Woo! And boom! That was good. What time was it? 93, folks! 26.93! Wow! That is amazing! That is like 3 seconds faster than Thomas!
Woo! Dang it! I wanted to win that race. Good race, though, Percy. Which sure annoys me.
I enjoyed that! That was a lot of fun!
That was a lot of fun. I enjoyed that. Otherwise, it's losing. The last thing I do on my daily routine is go back to the sheds and talk to all my good friends. Bye-bye, Percy.
Bye-bye, Thomas.
Now, he has to back up to go back to the shed.
Hey everyone, how have you been doing? How have you been doing, James?
I'm doing good, Thomas. How are you doing?
Good. How was your day at work?
Great.
Gordon, how was your day at work?
It was great as usual. Pulling that express is always so much fun.
And Henry, how have you been doing?
We've been doing good, Thomas. I had a fun freak day.
And Edward, how have you been doing?
I've been working in the front yard, you know, the usual.
And Percy, how have you been doing?
Doing good, Thomas.
Happy to hear that all my friends are good. Now let me get into my work. Well guys, I hope you enjoyed my daily routine, and I'll see you all again soon. Bye!